Je vais vous montrer. I want to show you this part, which is all for the animals, pour tous les animaux. Donc là, c'est intéressant. On a les lapins ici, les poules, les canards, volailles. Bonjour. So you have all the animals, you know. And on the other side, you have also the toys. So all this is a specificity of France because French people have many animals. And here, of course, we are in the countryside. So in the countryside, you have many more animals. You know, people who have cats, dogs, because it's easier. You have a garden, it's easier. So here, it's all for the cat, les chats. You know, here, all for the dogs. And when you see, I see in China, all these brands, and they started like Friskies, Whiskas, they started coming to China, selling all this. Because France is the leader, in this kind of product. Yeah, there are many people even, what they are doing as a business is they are doing élevage around here, because we are in the countryside. They just raise the dog and then they sell them, or raise the cats, or raise the any kind of animal, the birds, the horse, you know. And here you have the food. La nourriture pour chiens, pour chats, pour animaux. You see, you have a lot of choice. So I have no idea because I never had any animal. My parents never wanted. This is supposed to be good for the teeth. Good for the teeth of the dogs. Hein? Pour prendre soin des dents. For the teeth. So all this is for teeth. Pour lui faire plaisir. So this is like a reward. Hein? He likes it, you know. You have all kinds of things. And then this is the everyday food. Mm. Honestly, even when I was a kid, my grandmother, she had a cat, but she would just give him the leftover. But now people are really taking care a lot of the animals, especially the older people. The older people, they are on their own, then they don't have kids, and they will really take care of him a lot. It's like a family member. So they are willing to pay a lot, and they think, and I believe it as well, that if you feed him this, normally it will be better for his health. Maybe it's not true because who knows what kind of things they put inside. But normally, it's more balanced. It's more balanced. They will mix different things together. It's funny. Okay, that's it. So, c'est pour le rayon pour les animaux. Le rayon pour les animaux. Voilà. Regarde les oiseaux là. Les oiseaux. Some people, what they do, they also put this in the garden because they just think, okay, I'm going to put a place for the gardens. One day I will bring you to some specific shop where you have a lot more choice. A lot more choice with many more animals. Okay. À bientôt.